And then tell us about then the battle for the lead. You got under Cody there for the lead, and then what happened there in turn one?
Yeah, I knew I had to stay on his bumper going into turn three and four because I knew his tires were getting worn down. He slipped up a little bit, so I dove on the inside of him. And I had him coming down the straightaway going into one. And I just carried a little too much steam, and his car just pushed up, and I lost it.
How satisfying of a race was it, though, to come out here? You haven't raced in the series in over a year. How satisfying was it?
Yeah, it was very exciting.
All right. Howie Conk, we'll see you next time. Hopefully for better luck.